You want to act like we're making out for this real fast in the intro? And then we're like, oh, no? Okay. In my head, I thought it was really funny. It is
funny. Hi, welcome to SourceFed. I'm Lee Newton.
And I'm Morgan.
Turns out that the story of Noah, you know, that one written for that movie with Russell Crowe and Jennifer Connelly with all the animals in the boat and stuff.
Okay,
you
whoa, 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 Lee, that story wasn't written for that movie.
Yes, it was. I saw it. It said writers Darren Aronofsky and Ari Handel.
But it's based on a story from the Bible.
Oh, man, I knew it was too good to be original. What Bible story is Avatar from?
Pocahontas.
Oh, okay. Well, anywho, turns out that physics students at University of Leicester have proven that a structure on that scale could have been built in those ancient times. And it would have been buoyant too, even with two of every animal on Earth on board.
Good old science.
However, while the Ark could have stayed afloat, they're not sure if every animal would have fit inside. Using dimensions provided in Genesis chapter 6, 13 through 22, the students went about proving.
Student Thomas Morris stated, "You don't think of the Bible necessarily as a scientifically accurate source of information, so I guess we were quite surprised when we discovered it would work. And we're not proving that it's true, but the concept would definitely work."
The students used calculations based on a book about the Genesis flood, then the 35,000 species to repopulate the Earth, then the dimensions given in the Bible, and voila, science proves movies right.
And the students even got to present their findings in a paper for the Journal of Physics, which is very prestigious among student-run physics journals.
Now I'd like to figure out the whole water into wine thing,
yeah.
Right?
Or water into whiskey.
Ooh, I like that. What about the burning bush, though?
That's just fire.
Oh, good luck, science.
Yeah.
So, guys, what other kind of Bible stories would you like to see proven? Let us know in the comment section down below.
Jonah and the whale.
Oh, heyo.
How'd
he survive?
I wonder if he had, like, a living room.
I'd like to see it as Henry Cavill, though.
Playing the whale?
Jonah. And of course, like and subscribe, guys. I'm Lee Newton.
I'm Ellie Morgan.